This is deeply upsetting, and I am unfathomably disappointed. I hope the rest of your days are full of sorrow and misery. Fuck you.